Exactly a year after Showtime announced a series pickup of comedy pilot Happyish at TCA last January, the network did it again. Happyish for the project's new pilot. Happyish had to be redone after the death of original star Philip Seymour Hoffman. The dark comedy, picked up for 10 episodes, will debut April 26. It will be sandwiched between the season premieres of Nurse Jackie's 7th and final season and Penny Dreadful's 2nd. Related: Taken 3.